Sir de Corsillon.
De Sade, my young student. What can I do for you?
I found some notes which were lost by Professor Seraphedin. His expedition was far from easy.
Investigating such gigantic creatures is bound to be perilous.
Indeed. Unfortunately, we also found his corpse. I'm sorry.
Oh, poor man. His devotion to science cost him his life. I will make sure I share the works you have brought me with his family. With these last few sheets, it looks like this is everything. Such an amazing work. This man was a genius, de Sade, and what a huge loss his death is. I cannot express how thrilled I am to immerse myself in these notes and study them. Can your old professor still prove himself useful?
Looking forward to seeing you again, Sir de Corsillon.
Thank you. How are you feeling, my child? What you are about to do is difficult.
Don't make it harder than it has to be, Petrus. Fighting against your cousin isn't pleasant, but it's the only logical thing to do.
A nicer way of saying she has no choice.
Indeed. I must stop Constantine, regardless of what it may cost me. Not only to obtain an antidote to the Malachor, but also to save this island. I have learned many things by your side, and thanks to you, I was able to give my mother back to the Earth. I won't forget this. And this is my land, my people. I will be by your side. You will not go through this ordeal alone.
What's happened to Constantine is regrettable. But you're doing what must be done. You're a good person, Greenblood. Then you can count on your old master of arms to protect you.
We will all be with you. After all, this concerns all of us, doesn't it?
Naturally.
We will be by your side to support you both physically and spiritually.
Thank you. You have been precious allies. And you are proving once more the value of your friendship. Now, let's go. It'll be a shame if we arrive too late.
The entrance to the sanctuary has been forced. A fight took place here.
Constantine managed to get through. Let's hurry.
Desarde, glad to see you. Sadly, we couldn't stop your cousin.
He suddenly stormed our position, along with a horde of enraged creatures. We didn't stand a chance.
And now there are beasts attacking us relentlessly. My men are doing all they can to stop them.
We thought it best to stay here to keep the path open for you, should you want to face your cousin.
Thank you. You did well. I'll do everything in my power to catch him and stop him from carrying out his plan. Keep holding on as long as you can. I need to be able to reach him.
Wait, there's a group of creatures coming.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
A bit of poison on my blade.
Take a potion if you want to cast more spells.
I'll stay here with them, Greenblood.
He's right. We must help them stop these creatures.
Are you sure?
Every minute gained is a minute that allows you to save us.
Glad to have you with us, Kurt. Just like the good old days.
And thank you too, Aphra. It is an honor.
Enough with the talking, Greenblood. Go.
And stop Constantine. I'd hate to be doing this for nothing.
In that case, thank you. And good luck to both of you.
There you are. I was starting to think that we would die here for nothing. Your cousin just passed through here with a horde of beasts, and he keeps sending us more.
We won't hold very long. We're not used to fighting creatures like these.
We are, and we will hold long enough for you to reach the heart, even if we must die in the process. But you must chase him. You must prevent him from performing the ritual at all costs. If Enon Milfrichtimen dies, we're all doomed.
I'm well aware of that, believe me. But here come some more beasts. To arms! Wait. I'll stay with my people.
And I'll stay with her. One blade more can't hurt.
We need to prevent the beasts from following your tracks.
Yeah, we could use some help here, to be honest.
I wouldn't have put it that way, but the Moridigan isn't wrong.
You see? Over and done.
You should go now. And may the volcano give you its strength. Well, good luck. Oh, and Vasco, be careful.
Is this the last time we'll see each other?
I don't know.
Go.
Thank you.
There you are. Praise the Enlightened. Your cousin has already reached the heart. Our other allies informed me. They are also trying to stop the creatures. What do you intend to do?
Pursue him all the way there and do everything I can to stop him.
In that case, may the Enlightened keep you in his divine... Oh no. More beasts are coming. Be prepared!
May the Enlightened protect me in this... battle!
This time it's my turn. I'm staying with my people.
I knew you'd say that.
Well, I wasn't going to let the young ones get all the glory.
Your help would be a blessing, Father.
You see? You should go now, my child. Be careful. We are all praying for your success.
Thank you, Petrus. Be careful, too.
Thank you.